庆祝中华民国建国百年是有相当的意义。我想这一百年来，我们的国家历经患难，中间波折许多。今天呢，还有台湾的中华民国，可以说是一个中国历史上唯一仅有的自由民主均富的一个社会。在过去三年半中，在马总统的领导之下，我们也继续缔造和平，开创中华文化，在科技方面保持创新，在人道救援方面我们也都扮演了非常重要的角色。在过去的一段时间之内，我们在台湾的中华民国跟加拿大的双边关系也有很多的进展。我们的加国政府给予我们免签证的待遇，在今年呢，我们已经看到超过12%的台湾的旅客到加国来访问。在今年1到6月份，我们两国之间的贸易也比去年的同期增长了40%，我想都象征着两国关系的欣欣向荣。我想再一次的感谢我们在座所有侨胞，大家的共同努力才使两国关系能够更上一层楼。也借此机会呢，祝各位侨胞身体健康，更祝我们的中华民国国运昌隆。
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It's my honor to bring greetings on behalf of the Prime Minister and the Government of Canada. And I'd just like to say that I had the honor of visiting Taiwan last July, and it was organized by Dr. Lee, and of course Bill Chen was there, and I can tell you that it's a very, very beautiful place. We had a wonderful visit, including a meeting for 45 minutes with President Ma, which was extremely successful. He's a very gracious man. I'd like to read now greetings from our Prime Minister. I am pleased to extend my warmest greetings to everyone marking the 100th anniversary of the founding of the Republic of China, Taiwan. Canada enjoys a significant trading and investment partnership with Taiwan. Our bilateral ties have evolved rapidly since Canada established its first trade presence in Taiwan 25 years ago. We will continue to work together across many policy areas to advance shared interests, address common concerns, and enhance global stability and prosperity. This special milestone offers an opportunity to celebrate the close bonds of friendship and cooperation that exist between our two nations while working to strengthen Taiwanese culture and traditions in Canada. Please accept my best wishes for a memorable anniversary, the Right Honorable Stephen Harper, Prime Minister of Canada. Happy 100th birthday, Taiwan. Xie xie.
Thank you. Distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, it's my pleasure to represent my boss, the Minister of Citizenship and Multiculturalism, to represent him at this most auspicious event. In the birth